Mars 2020 is a rover that should be launched on 17th July in 2020 on an Atlas V rocket and should arrive on Mars in 2021. Now, the reason as to why this rover is specifically really exciting is because unlike other rovers such as Curiosity, which was on a mission to specifically find water, and water that was present in the past, the Mars 2020 is on a mission to find signs of past life. So it is pretty much on a mission to find ancient life forms that are speculated to have existed in the past on Mars. So the Mars 2020 rover is looking for past aliens. But to be quite real, if life on Mars really did exist once in the past, it was most likely a very simple form of life, since life takes a very long time to evolve. What could be found on Mars is probably something similar to single-celled organisms that existed on the Earth for the first 3 billion years of its existence. Now, Earth was around for 4 billion years, and for the first 3 of those billions, there were only very simple forms of life. There weren't any animals or plants. Those are very recent compared, relatively, to the entire history of life on Earth. And that is exactly what is expected to be found on Mars, since Mars in the past very likely had much better conditions to support life, since there is a lot of evidence for large bodies of water, meaning in the past, Mars likely had rivers, lakes, and oceans. And where there is water, the chances for life existing there are much higher. So the Mars 2020 rover will be landing in Jezero crater. It is a 50 kilometer wide crater. Now, the reason as to why Jezero crater is such a promising spot for finding life is because there is evidence that it was underwater for a very long time, longer than the other spots. We can see from soil and channel formations that are present there. So the longer there was water present in the crater, the likelihood of finding some life form is much higher, since there was more time for it to develop. Now, the Mars 2020 rover will try to find signs of life in the past in the clay deposits present in the crater. The rover should then package 31 samples of rocks present there in sealed tubes, and it will leave them in specific locations so that later on in a few years, those rocks could be collected and delivered back to Earth for study. The plans as to how to collect those samples, though, are not yet known. The design of Mars 2020 rover is also pretty similar to the Curiosity rover, but it has different goals. Also, with Mars 2020 rover will also come the helicopter drone that will be able to lift off the surface and fly for 3 minutes and 10 meters up in the air. It should be able to fly over 600 meters in a single flight and could achieve 400 meters maximum in altitude. And it is surprisingly light, weighing only 1.8 kilograms. That is similar in weight to a laptop, or 4 times less weight than in a small watermelon. The drone helicopter has 2 HD cameras that will take pictures of the surface of Mars while it's flying. That in turn will provide the Mars 2020 rover better navigation, as then the team could know exactly where to point the rover to go to without damaging the rover. Now, at 1050 kilograms, it should be the 3rd heaviest human-made object on Mars. It is even heavier than Curiosity by 17%. And all that weight is definitely justified, as it carries a huge amount of tools, pretty much a laboratory, that will help the rover in precisely determining the chemical composition of rocks that it inspects. It will know what minerals it has, and through that determine the past habitability. It will also have the tools to determine whether or not there is ice beneath the surface, up to 10 meters below the ground it stands on. It will also have the technology to produce oxygen from the carbon dioxide present in the atmosphere. It is testing out the technology so that we can see whether or not that oxygen provided will be good for life support and rocket fuel on Mars. If it is good, then that technology could be scaled up, providing an energy source for the future humans that land on Mars. The rover will have a total of 23 cameras. Every camera has a different purpose, but that many cameras will allow for a very in-depth look of the Martian surface. So, as we can see, Mars 2020 rover could be potentially a revolutionary mission, if we find good signs of past habitability, or maybe even signs of past life. Every other rover that roved Mars had a different mission, but this rover will be put on Mars to exactly answer whether or not Mars had life.